Welcome to this video edition of Nurture Faith. A print edition of Nurture Faith is available to you each week by subscription without cost. You need only go to the website of the church or contact the church office to subscribe. This pandemic and the political unpleasantness of this day is creating anxiety and a low-grade depression among many. It has affected me. And many people today are trying to get by on their own strength. But what they are discovering is that their own strength is insufficient. And some become disillusioned. And when we become disillusioned, we surrender. We must know that there is a clear and unfaltering strength available to us through the Christian faith. We must lean upon a strength that is not our own, but a strength that comes to us from the person of Jesus Christ, who is risen and who walks with us right now. Wherever we may be, Christ is present with us. We must remember that we do have a faith that overcomes the world. Friends, someone once said that those who have a faith, even if it is a faith in something that doesn't exist, have a strength that is greater than those who have no faith whatsoever. We have a faith in a person who is Jesus Christ. And Jesus Christ is present with us. And if we lean into Jesus Christ and allow Christ's strength to pour through us, we are able to deal with the anxiety and the low-grade depression that we are experiencing as we move through these uncertain times. I want to share with you a story that has had a profound influence upon my own ministry for 34 years. It is a story of a man by the name of Henry Ward Beecher. This was once called America's Preacher back in the 1800s. Henry Ward Beecher was walking through the streets of New York again in the late 1800s, and it was a cold, wintry day. And as he was walking across the intersection, a gust of wind came out of nowhere and blew over a newsstand that was being attended by a young boy. The young boy was making money selling newspapers, and the wind blew his newsstand over and scattered the papers all over the intersection. Henry Ward Beecher quickly jumped into action and grabbed as many of the newspapers as he could and tried to protect them in terms of keeping them together so that they would be in sellable condition. After gathering many of the newspapers, he began to walk over to the little boy who was now crying because his business, his newsstand, had been toppled by a gust of wind. Holding the newspapers in one arm, Henry Ward Beecher grabbed the little boy with the other arm, pulled him close, looked straight into his face, and said, "What is the matter, son? Why are you crying?" And the boy stopped crying, and he looked back at Henry Ward Beecher and said, "Nothing is the matter, sir, now that you're here." Well, friends, Jesus Christ wants us to hear that Jesus is here. As we move through this terrible pandemic and the political unpleasantness of this day, Jesus Christ is here. And Jesus Christ longs to put his arms around us and to draw us close so that we will know nothing is the matter. Everything will be okay. Thank you.